one of the most infamous figures in modern American history, is dead.
Bernie Madoff was found dead this morning in his cell in the Butner Medium Security Facility in North Carolina. Madoff, 79, was serving a 150-year sentence. The cause of death has not been released.
Bernie Madoff scammed clients out of nearly $65 billion. Hundreds of Americans lost everything to his Ponzi scheme.
Madoff's crimes affected Americans from all walks of life, from the ultra-wealthy to the struggling single mother. People lost their retirement funds, their homes, everything.
Again, Bernard Madoff has been found dead this morning, and without a doubt, he will be remembered as one of the biggest crooks in American history.